Early one morning while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I stuck the
pull it up, give it a squeeze, and it's ready to go.
That's a Uzi, full auto Uzi with a 25-round magazine.
It's the United States of America, kid. I set the price, and it's 200.
I know where I live, man. I'm just saying you ain't selling what you say you sell.
Listen, kid, I did two tours. I think I know a Russian AK when I see you. Want to buy something? Why don't you go buy yourself a soda pop?
Hey, Dad.
Check this out. Gas on them. A Russia AK has four escape holes. The Egyptian Matty has two.
True.
This here be an Egyptian AK. Ain't nothing Russian about it.
Okay, playtime's over. See a little fat man in the Ray-Bans back here? Now say the word, you and Junior here kissing asphalt in the parking lot.
Let me ask you something. Little fat man in the Ray-Bans, have any idea you're hustling off Egyptian AKs to a 14-year-old boy?
150.
Done. For both.
150 for two AKs.
Two fake AKs, friend.
I'll lose my goddamn shirt.
Well, that's better than losing your goddamn license.
Oh, you're a real fucking prick.
Dad, check this out. Smith & Wesson, 639. And that bitch room.
What do you say, friend? You want to throw that in for dessert?
Sure he does.